So it has come down to this, the final episode of the NES Chronicles ever.
I'm graduating and our NES is on the fritz, so this is going to be the last of the Chronicles, guys. It's been a pleasure journeying with you, and good luck to all you gamers out there.
Well, we wanted a very special episode for our final episode, so we are returning to where my roots for retro gaming began, Tornado Terry's Arcade. Once again. This time, to maybe actually play Dragon's Lair and more games than just Star Wars Trilogy, to show you guys the fun of retro gaming in its natural habitat, the arcade.
Let's get gaming one more time.
For the final time, this is the NES Chronicles.
Gonna play some NES, so come on in and be our guest. Oh yeah, on the NES Chronicles. Oh yeah, it's the NES Chronicles. It's the NES Chronicles.
See what all we got on the floor today. Okay, Street Fighter.
Definitely
looking for our Street Fighter. Ooh. Halo, the arcade game. Versus Super Mario Brothers, the dedicated arcade cabinet.
Yeah,
we got a couple of multi machines back here.
Most of these we played during our time.
Here's my favorite here, the multi arcade game where you can play Donkey Kong on the Donkey Kong Jr. game. Galaga and this Pac-Man. Galaxian, this is like the earlier version of Galaga. Space Invaders. Dig Dug. Okay.
I think most of these games here we played during our arcade specials. I say we focus on the ones we haven't shown the fans yet.
Dragon's Lair, the fantasy adventure where you become a valiant knight on a quest to rescue the fair princess from the clutches of an evil dragon. You control the actions of a daring adventurer finding his way through the castle of a dark wizard who has enchanted it with treacherous monsters and obstacles. In the mysterious caverns below the castle, your odyssey continues against the awesome forces that oppose your efforts to reach the dragon's lair. Lead on, adventurer. Your quest awaits.
Reload.
Reload.
Shoot off.
Reload.
Don't shoot civilians.
Yep.
Didn't even know there.
Oh, are you gonna go in a boat?
I don't know. Let's find out. Or do you want to switch out?
No, keep going. You're in a boat.
Okay, we're in the boat now. Hang on.
Oh, this a is submarine.
Like... Oh, this must be like one of those underwater cruisers. Oh.
That's nice.
Go ahead and tell me I should shoot the mine. Oh. We're heading to a hatch area. You
want to
do the next mission, Garrett, or you want me to...
Let's play some monster truck driving. Over here, dirty driving.
Where do you
want to
go first?
Where do you want to go? Here we go. Let's have a seat in it. We play at the same time.
Okay.
Okay, you're going to have to pick the same one as me.
What am I picking? Where are you picking?
Thunder Mesa.
Okay, so now we can choose our own, right?
Yes. And then you're gonna use the beetle?
Yeah.
Yank the crank.
Yank the crank, use that right together.
Yeah. It's like Mario Kart.
Exactly. With monster trucks.
Oh, I got a gorilla on the back of my car.
Missiles.
yeah, no way.
Wanna race again?
Alright.
Let's do that three.
It's time to play.
Hey, Monty.
Yank the crank. No, no. Okay, I got the. Alright, play again. Alright. This is Rampage 2, and it's a game where you're monsters and you destroy the city. That's gonna be a little difficult to play with the camera rolling, but we can do it. Here, do this one here so I have more room with the camera.
While it's true that there have been no serious side effects reported so far,
Colo, we Illinois, need to stop production before. General public not at risk. Destroy all the buildings. On the wolf.
Army people.
Where?
I'm gonna eat them.
I'll smash buildings. There we go.
This is really difficult to play with the camera.
It's hard to play without the camera. Like, climbing buildings is hard.
I need the toilet. Oh.
Let me bring this thing down. It isn't gonna do anything. What do I need to do? Oh, here it is. Took it. Where's that diamond gonna go? This is
the Simpsons.
Hey, Margie's got the diamond. And he has Margie. They got our baby. Oh, I got a skateboard? Yeah, I'm skateboarding, dude. Yeah, man, you can't tell me what to do.
Oh, man, you have to have both hands for like this. I guess I'll just move. I have to beat him up again. I'm sorry, I can't punch.
It's alright, we didn't expect much.
Homer Simpson can't punch because he's holding the camera in the other hand.
Yeah. It's all good, dude.
Oh, here's the ball.
Boss. Oh, he did a lot of damage, too. Get him. Oh, it's up to you, Bard. Here, I'll hold the camera. You too. I like his victory dance.
Up back there with my kid.
Blow up your balloon and go up the. Ready? Go!
Oh, come on, you got this.
Star Wars Pod Racer.
Yeah.
Oh man, it's for sale.
I'll race you on the one.
It's the reigning champion, Samulba.
I'm racing Eddie for Sebulba, so there's no pain in the back.
Start your engine.
star button, quick. London. Pick London.
London. Yes.
Select your card.
Lamborghini Coldcast.
Lamborghini.
Select your upgrade. Welcome to London. Ready, set, go!
This one's difficult.
Let's try a different song then.
We're easy.
Easier.
Okay, so that's it for the NES Chronicles. Walker, what was your favorite game?
Probably Halo Fireteam, but the ending was pretty bad.
It was pretty fun. Thank you, everybody, for watching NES Chronicles, who's watched, for our subscribers.
It's been, Garrett, I went on this with you. I wouldn't change it for the world. It's been great doing NES Chronicles, and for the last time, Walker out.
See you guys later.
See you around.
And remember, this was the NES Chronicles. Thank you guys for watching.